do you know what happens to stars when they explode? Imagine a bang so big and immense in nature that it creates different types of high-energy particles called cosmic rays. At Cosmic Ray Detector here at NySci, we can observe traces of such high-energy particles. The cosmic rays are created when a star explodes. This explosion is called supernova. These cosmic rays travel throughout the universe at near light speed, and they penetrate just about anything. These cosmic rays are passing through our planet, and they also are passing through our bodies. Cosmic rays are really tiny, we can't even see them, but let's see how this exhibit works. Cosmic Ray Detector heats up the alcohol to form alcohol vapor. The top layer of alcohol vapor is about 175 degrees, and the bottom layer of alcohol is about negative 25 degrees, and this creates a supersaturated solution. Cosmic rays passing through tears away the electrons of those alcohol vapor, resulting in the formation of small clouds or trails of those high energy particles called cosmic rays. Although we can't see cosmic rays, this exhibit allows us to observe their trails. Cosmic rays, even though being very small, may have a great impact on our universe. If you have any questions or comments on cosmic rays, feel free to write them below. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. This is Akash, and thanks for watching Explain It TV.